I believe currently one of the new technologies I think we should invest in is IoT, especially because I'm from Africa, and IoT is very useful, especially on the agricultural front. As much as, you know, we know we have to have regulation to make sure it's safe, make sure IoT is user friendly, and, you know, make sure, you know, we can trust it. You know, we are the Internet of Trust conference, so we need to make sure we can trust it. And I think it's it will be very, very useful in our region. Another new technology I think will be useful is definitely blockchain. As we need it, especially, you know, in my country, we just got a very crazy finance tax law passed the other day, and the country is very angry about it. And we're like, you know, if we had, you know, a certain cryptocurrency in our country, we wouldn't be having such, you know, kinds of issues. So we are serious advocates of blockchain, as much, you know, as everyone doesn't understand it. We probably need, like, you know, some kind of basic knowledge for everybody so they can be as angry as probably some of us are, yeah, you know, to change, you know, everything.